I-70 had a lot of you getting home late for dinner tonight. Denver police had to close part of the interstate just west of I-225 because of a 13-car crash. That stretch of I-70 is back open tonight. Luckily, there were no serious injuries.